I got a part of the show from what's this girl's name? Soon as I find it, bop, 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 bop. What is this girl's name? Alexandra. All right. Oh, no, Dev. Well, whatever her name is. It's Dev or Alexandra. It's one of them.
Crazy.
Or it's both. All right. Dev says, is it actually a disservice for a woman who is looking to get married to make multi-six figures? I'm single, and as noted above, I've grown up in a male and male-centric environments. I never realized being welcome in the barbershop was a strike against me. I cook, like cook. I have done catering-level food for all of my brother's engagement parties by myself for the love and fun because I love cooking. This had been since I was like 16. For reference, I'm only 32. I'm not a weird lurking hag. I just chill, make good food, travel, and am convinced that my future significant other is either dead or living in a foreign colony somewhere. I don't understand this question.
Is she saying that because she makes too much money?
Yes.
I think that's what she's saying.
I think that's where the question is. Is that a turnoff to men? No. A woman who makes the high six figures, is that a turnoff to men?
No. Yes.
I think she's probably turned off by men, though.
No. Money. It could be if the niggas insecure.
Niggas do not want that. A lot of the niggas that be really high earners, like a lot of athletes, a lot of entertainers, a lot of high earning men, even outside of those professions, a lot of those niggas put their stake in the fact that I do make the money. Mm-hmm. So that's where my control lies. That's where my confidence lies, in the fact that I do make this much money. So if you make that much money, that relinquishes some of my control.
She got to just go find her a little broke dude.
That's why a lot of the rich women be fucking the pool boys.
Because he's
giving a time and attention.
Yeah, time
the shit that the rich nigga don't have.
Why you clean the pool, nigga? He clean that pool too. For real.
Well, I'm listening. I want to say something else, but go ahead.
I know, because all you do is come on in and pander.
That's not what I do.
Pander your little heart away.
I'm the panda.
I know you do want to say something.
Yeah, no, but
I'm far from the panda guy.
Women be annoying broke.
Imagine a woman rich.
So now we talking about the girl that get up and start bugging, power tripping the same way niggas do. Exactly. You got the women that like to compare themselves to men. So they get up and start acting like a certain way, emasculating you.
Nigga, shut the fuck up and turn that TV on. I'll slap fire.
Yeah. Like, remember your girl sent you to watch TV in the other room?
In the living room?
In the small TV.
Yeah, in the living room. Remember your room, your bedroom?
You said that.
I've never said anything of the sort.
You said something similar.
Yes,
though.
You did.
I said, my girl sent me to go watch TV in another room. Y'all got
yes.
Y'all
got to go outside.
They ain't going to do it if you keep balling your fist up at people.
I'm tight. I'm listening.
Go watch that shit downstairs, nigga.
And wasn't it like a playoff game or something?
Yeah, yes it was.
Cowboys, too.
A cowboy game.
That's your team.
Neutral button.